While doing activism, I asked a young man, what do you think about abortion? He said he was pro-choice. We discussed human rights and looked at what abortion truly does to preborn human beings. At the end of the conversation, he said, thank you, you've changed my mind.